Hello EastEnders fans, and welcome to my tonight's review of EastEnders. Welcome, guys. I said welcome. Hey. Welcome to my review. Welcome, guys. It was funny, epic, and fantastic at the same time. It was actually really good. Directed by Richard Lynn and written by Matt Evans. This episode was actually really good. And when at the end of these things, and Dean said, oh, fucking, my father a long time then. Dude, that's not your father, Dean. Wicks is your father. Kevin Wicks is your father. Not that bloke, Buster. Yes, it was really good and fantastic and dramatic. At the same time, so here's the synopsis. Linda is horrified when Mick confronts her over a reactive behavior and her family secret comes to light. Johnny is amused to limps. Ben is going to in order to keep his sexual hidden. Ben was a prick on Tuesday's episode. He was actually. He was. And Johnny, it was a good having conversation with mother and son time, having a good conversation, it was really good. Yeah. Oh my God, it's touching. So touching. Yeah. The verdict of this episode, which I'm going to give this episode, and tonight's episode of EastEnders, I'm gonna give it 9.2 out of 10, because it was a really good episode and fantastic and fantastic. So I hope you enjoyed this video, guys, and see you tomorrow for Arrow, South Park, Vampire Diaries, Grace Point, and Selfie, and this is one of the reviews. And tomorrow's EastEnders. So I'll see you tomorrow, guys, for more epic videos. Please play that back. I enjoyed this video, guys. I gave it 9.2 out of 10, and see you tomorrow. #EastEnders. And EastEnders is getting better. I know it is. Bye.